A student at Northwest Missouri State has been charged with invasion of privacy. According to the university, reports were made a cell phone had been used to spy on people in a shower. An arrest was made last week. The student's been removed from campus, the university not releasing any more information at this time.